My name is Sam Victor. I'm a master's student in anthropology at the University of Montreal. I'm originally from Nashville, Tennessee. I grew up there. It's very different from here. It's a much smaller city. I love living in Montreal. It's a lot of fun. I live in a neighborhood called the Plateau, which is not very close to the University of Montreal, but it's very convenient to get to. It's a very active city. There's always something going on. There's lots of bars and restaurants and festivals and things like that. And so there's never a dull moment, really. I had heard that Montreal was a very good student city, and that was proven to me immediately after I started to live here. It was a very young population here, which contributes to sort of all of the activity and things like that. So it's definitely a good place to come as a student. It would be hard to pick one word to describe my entire experience in Montreal, but I would say, I guess, fulfilling. Yes, I would say that learning French is a very important part of living in Montreal. It's the classic sort of practice makes perfect thing. And then living in Montreal, it happens so much faster because even if you're not speaking French all the time and you have English friends, you're reading it all the time and you're interacting with it all the time. And so it sort of makes the immersion much more effective. And then professionally in Montreal, it's really important to be able to speak French. The world sort of closes in professionally pretty quickly if you do not speak French. And then if you have the University of Montreal on your CV, nobody can really question whether or not you speak French. English is the leading language of published academic works, and so in your classes, depending on what your program is, a lot of the readings are in English. And then you can request to your professor to write essays or longer sort of written types of assignments in English. And so there is flexibility available. It's not a sort of a cut and dry type of situation. And then the university itself offers a lot of resources to help you learn French. Yes, so my PhD plans, I've applied for the doctoral program in anthropology at the University of Montreal. I've also applied for the doctoral program at the University of Cambridge in the UK, where I've been accepted into that program, and so I'm considering going there. Before I make that decision, I'm waiting to hear what is available in Montreal. So I would say give it a shot, and I think it'll be worth the experience.